Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we are back in Eonia. And with this video we will be starting over because a new update has been released that added NPCs to the game, among other things. There's a lot of bug fixes and spelling mistakes has been fixed, and yeah, a ton of little changes. Well, they are important changes like that, but the big thing in this update is the NPCs. Yes, and there's also another little change that now we're gonna need ink for drawing, but I never really got into the drawing. We only just kind of got to the point where we're supposed to do drawing, but I never managed to actually do it. But that has been changed too, and apparently there's also other changes that hasn't been mentioned in the update notes. So some of it I probably wouldn't even notice because I haven't gotten that far into the game. But to actually kind of get into all of this NPC stuff, we need to start over. So that's what we are gonna do. Yes. Okay, so it is morning and it is Albius's birthday. At last, I'm 15, I'm an adult now, and the master will name me his apprentice. Yes, so let's see. Let's just get this turned off. There we go. Do not forget again the travel bag. Yeah, okay, let's just do this. So there we go. Yep, a new primary quest. Don't forget anything when leaving home. Grab the travel bag. So let's just do that. There we go. And I'm not gonna go too much into all of this stuff because we did that in the previous videos. We're just gonna have to see if we can figure things out, if I can remember how to do everything. I couldn't pick these right now. Just tells me what it is. Okay, now you have an inventory. Yep, let's open that and click to close. There we go, got our inventory. Nice. Only the quest journal and the key of the tower of the master remain. Okay, so we need to go in here. There we go. Nice. Quest journal. Don't forget anything when leaving home. Yep, we did that. Awesome. Now we need to go to Master Inodius's tower. Okay, but I also... okay, press J. There we go. Grab the key to the tower of the master and go to meet him. Okay, now we should be able to grab this. Yep, awesome. Okay, that was all we did in here, right? Now you have an information sheet. Yep, H. There we go, so we can see our weapons and tools, and right off the bat, I don't see anything new in here. There might be little details or something. Oh, actually, like a little question mark there. Oh, okay. Doesn't mean anything, I don't think. So, let's just grab these fruits. There we go, nice. Okay, I think that was all we could... Oh, now we can grab these. I thought there was something about grabbing them. But yeah, it kind of depends on your progress in the quest, so... let's see, was that option? Yeah. I'm gonna bring this down a bit. There we go, music, sounds, that should be fine. Well, you know what? Let's bring the music down some more. There we go. Okay, continue. And let's go out. Oh, hello. You can orient yourself in the world by something, something, something. Press the left shift key to run. I got distracted by that person on the horse. Can I get over to you? Who are you? Oh, I can't waste. Okay, we can't go over to that person yet. Okay, but already seeing new people. So there we go. Okay, so that was about the rune key. Yep. Okay, well, you guys can read that, but I am gonna try and skip some of this faster and not read through everything until we get to some new stuff. There we go. So let's just pick this up. Nice. And did we get something in here? Lane, yes. Oh, that was this one. Yes. Okay. All right. Cool. And then we have these areas where we can save and recover our health and things like this. But we can also teleport between them. Ooh. I kind of forgot about this part. Okay. But it is necessary to have a key rune. I have the corresponding zone mapped. Oh, okay. You have to map the zone. That's why we can't do it yet. Or couldn't do it yet, I think. Okay. Ooh. Oh. Okay, we can't go over here yet. See, there's stuff here we could do stuff with. But we have to actually go through all this stuff first with the quest. So, Master Inodio's Tower, Big Dam. Okay, well, we're gonna have to see when we're gonna meet any NPCs. Well, I've seen them, but that means I don't know if you actually get to talk to them in the beginning. Oh, I did see someone down there. Or if starting the game just kind of triggers future events like them. We saw last time everybody seemed to be going to the city, and I guess that's where we're gonna like finally meet some of them. Or meet all of them, actually. So, yep, okay, that is fine. Oh, look at all these people. Ow, okay. Beacon Tower, Master Inodio's Tower. We actually need to go that way, so I don't think we can follow them. Can we? No, I can't follow them. But look at all those people! NPCs! NPCs! Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Well, let's go. Got the cartographic tower. Yep, yep, yep. Small dog. Not what we want. Ooh. These cats are the ones used by old Aserimodion to take pasture to their Rolons, what happened to them? Okay. So that added, right? Yeah, then we got this, but it can't be continued. Okay, we don't have any other ones now. We just have this one. Can I actually get up here? Whee! Yeah, so now that should let us save here, right? So if I go in here and say save. There we go. Nice. That means I can just jump in right here. That is cool. Awesome. So let's see. We need to continue this way. See, there's a person here. Can I talk to him? No, I can't talk to him. I can't talk to anyone yet. Oh. Who's that? Look at that winged figure there. And someone in a boat. Oh, I love it. I love it. Someone's sleeping in his rowboat. Oh, and we got someone working up here. There's like people everywhere. Look at that. Nice, I love it. It brings so much more life to the game. Oh, and I have no idea what this thing is, but oh man. Yes, nice, awesome. Look at this guy. Look at that. Yay. I love it. Okay, cool. Yep, we are gonna meet all of those at some point, so let's just keep going. If we can progress a little bit in this video. Bum ba-dum, bum bum. I just wanted to you guys to show. I know we have been through this. I don't know if there's gonna be any new quest wise. Anything new quest wise in this video, but I just kinda wanted to show you guys this. Instead of just skipping it completely. Just you know, that we see all these. Look at that. Nice. So many new people. So many new people. Okay, come on. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Oh, there we go, there we go. Oh, got someone there too. Okay, but we can't really... Well, we can get up here, but I don't think we can. No, it's gonna complain, right? Yep, it's gonna complain. Okay, never mind. Let's stop doing that. I am just so excited. Okay, then we had this one that puzzled me last time, but I figured it out. Just needed to be... close enough, so the boss of Nolito is already hurt. There we go. And Nolito is this thing, right? Nolito of the vegetables. Nolitos, the master never wanted to tell me about them, and as Lenio says, when they don't want to tell you about something, it's when you most need to find out about it. Oh yes, indeed. Okay, so let's not be too curious here. Let's just go into the tower. There we go. Last time I kind of explored the outside first. Yes, because that's so typical for me. But there we go. Let's yeah, then you go in here and unusable part is missing. So we're gonna have to go out and find that. Yep. Okay. There we go. Right. So let's just go and look around. We have a little chest over there. If I remember correctly, you can't actually do anything with it yet. You can get the lockpicks though. There we go. And Then, if you click on this, yep, we don't know how to open locks yet. So, let's see. Press the space bar to jump. Wow, look at all this cheese here. And then we go down here. Crouch. There we go. Okay, so let's uncrouch. And will you let me pick it up? There we go. Nice. Okay. Got it. So, let's go back out. Yep. Can I just jump over here? Nice. And then we can go in here. And now we have it. So, luckily I found a lever before. I'm sure he used it to open another box of cheese. I have to get a crowbar for him urgently. Okay, so let's go up. There we go. Nice. And over here. Ooh. Can steal the cheese. Do that. And okay. So he had to go to Brela's. And we have to find a book about, or Mivas's book about lockpicks. There we go. I'm not gonna read through it. You guys can just pause the video if you wanted to read that, if you haven't heard me read it before. He didn't say anything about my birthday, not about being his apprentice, and I don't want to read more books of Mivas Asteros. It's incredible that he's a friend of the master. I hate him. Yeah, I kind of understood why. Well, hate is a strong word, but yeah. And then we have this one. We can't read it yet, that's true. Okay, so let's see. We need to go in here, go into reading. Then we have this book. And they are an essential part of Eonia. They contain data, clues, and all kinds of information. Yep, yep, yep. Okay, so let's actually go back. So we have this. And just leaving them open for a second so you guys can read it to if you want to, then you can read through it. This time around, I am not going to do it with this one. So, there we go. We got our skill unlocked. Okay, so, let's see. We need to... you had to, but you have no choice, and there's a lot to do. Let's go. Yep, we need to go down and use the lockpicks. So, let's do that. Okay, there we go. Come on. Nice. So, go out here. I never figured this out though completely. So, come on. There we go. Okay, so, yes. Let's go in here. And then we just need to open the first one because it's a necessary lock, or an easy lock. So, but this one, we kind of just did this last time, didn't we? And then all of them got. There we go. That was very easy. Right in a potion. Nice. Okay, so there's an Iscarino in the basement and we need to use the bestiarium to learn more about this. So there we go. Then we can go back up. He still does not say a word about my birthday or about being his apprentice. It's sad that he has forgotten. I can't believe it. There we go. Okay, then we just go back up. And... whoop. Okay, and that was over here. So now we can read this. Aha, so we have the bestiarium by Master Explorer Clius Brennion. Aha, and we're gonna be able to meet all these people. I don't know if we can talk to them yet. But they are gonna be in the game, even Master Asteros. Mivas Asteros. We're gonna have a chance to talk to all these people at some point. Okay, so we have a fish. Fish Okun. Picha Impala. Nice. They're all colored. Were they colored last time? you can do it. Yep. Okay. Ah, there we go. Discovered. I don't even remember them being fully colored last time. Well, maybe they were. Ah. Okay. Never mind. So we have our little Iscarino here. The Frightener potion. Yes, we're gonna need to use that. There's actually even more in here. Nice. Yep. Okay. So, oh, that's the same thing outside. I got puzzled by that. Now I go to the basement to find the Escarino. So let's do that. Okay. Then we're gonna go. Ooh, down here. Yep, dangerous beings. Okay. Go over here. We're gonna take the healing potions. And then we are gonna go into our inventory, go into potions. Then we have this Frightener potion, so we should just right click it, right? So to use, press 4, pointing an objective. Yep, but first we need to right click it. Now it's active. So if we go into our press H to go in here, you can see it's actually here, and you just need to press 4 to use it. Aha! So let's just go here. Ooh, there it is, guys. Oh, come on. Eh. Oh, there we go. Okay, so then it tells me I was trying to hit 4, but you have to be close enough. There we go. That scares it away. Yay. Nice. Okay, let's just take these boards. Take the hammer. Nice. Take more boards over here. This, this, and some nails. Cool. And, ooh, take the axe. Ew. Escarino axe. Surely the master explorer zoologist will be able to teach me in which potions to use them. I'll visit him as soon as I can. Yes. Okay. Use a hammer and a necessary. Yep, we need to equip that. So let's just go in here, click on this, and press 3. That didn't do it. Oh, right, left click. Yep. Okay, so we activated the hammer and then we left click, of course, to close these. Aha. Boom. Awesome. That is done. Oh, now we can put away the hammer. Press E to read. Yes, and he hadn't forgotten about our birthday and being an apprentice. So we have to go to Master Cartographic Mateo, who's going to teach us how to identify animals and create maps. So we need to go to the Cartographic Tower. Yep. Okay. So he has always told me that I'm special, but never the why. And I knew it. He could never forget my birthday. He also kept his promise, and now I'm his apprentice. I'm very happy. If Ma and Pa were here, they would be proud of me. I miss them a lot. Aww. There we go. Then we're going to take the spyglass and this little, oh, the spyglass. I wanted one for a long time. At last I can make maps and see the distant mountains. I have to try it as soon as possible. And then we get the wristband. Awesome, look at that. Yep, got a nice wristband now. Yes, at last I have the wristband with the initial of my name written in a strange language. Now everyone will know that I'm the apprentice of Master Enodio. Lainior will go crazy when he sees it. I have to show it to him as soon as I can. Okay, so with all of this, we do have some new stuff here. So what are the nullitos? Can't be continued for now. Find out what happened with the broken cards. Can't be continued for now. What about this? Visit the Master Explorer Zoologist in the swamp zone. It says that it can't be continued for now, so we'll have to see by the time we get to the swamp biome if it's if we can actually do this, or if the swamp biome is even in the game, but we'll just have to wait and see. And there we go. Okay, we need to. Oh, there we go. And I know I'm kind of going through these things a little fast this time, but we have been through it, and we kind of want to see all the new stuff, right? So that is why we're gonna hurry along a little bit. So we need to go to the Cartographic Tower. But, let's see, we could loot some plants or something here, right? So let's just bring them with us. There we go, new flower discovered. I picked the vegetable. When time allows it, I will go to see the master explorer botanic to know its characteristics. So that also that added this one. So we need to go to the desert zone to meet him. There we go. So let's just pick these up. Oh, I didn't get anything from that one for some reason. Come on. Pick this. There we go. New plant discovered. Oh, ouch. Some of them seem to hurt me, actually. Have to be careful. Okay, but we got some new plants. So, oh, vegetables. Look at that. We got all of these. Aha, but we need to go to the Master Explorer Botanical to know more about them. But now we have them. Awesome. I think that's all we could do. We can do any lot with Miralio Mineral Crystal. Okay, so... Cartographic Tower, here we come. Oh, hello. Huh. Good thing we went a few steps further ahead than he would have run us down. But actually, let's just go up here and make sure to save. There we go. So let's go in here, say save. Nice, continue. Oh, but I see everybody. This guy is gone now. So everybody has kind of left all of a sudden. I think the guy up there was gone too. The one with what's the word? I was going to say binoculars, but that's not the word, is it? Yep. Now everybody's gone. Everybody's gone. So yeah, I think that's what you do when you start out the game like this. Then you kind of trigger... that see now they leave too, so you kind of just get to see them all leave in the beginning, and then we're gonna meet them all later. Yep, there we go. But we are almost at the cartographic tower, so let's just get up here. Ooh, but I'm so excited. I'm so excited to get to meet all the NPCs, and I can't wait for all the stories they're gonna be telling us. I really like the story elements. I know I'm not really reading much of it today, but we read it all in the previous videos. But I really like that part of the game. I don't know about you guys. Of course, you can always choose to skip it, but you miss some stuff. And I feel like it's really part of the story in the game. Not just the information you get from it, but the way it's written. Like reading Mivos Estevos's books, for instance. Or Steros. I think it's Steros. Okay. I cannot go to another zone until I finish what Master Inodio needs. No, I know. Okay, so let's pick up this blank map and basic drawing quill. Now you have a drawing quill, an inkwell, and a map. You just need to complete it and explore the world. And yeah, we need ink now to actually draw something, so that's interesting. Okay, let's take this one, and then we have a story, or a note here. So, of course, Master Mateo has gone to the town, or gone to the city too, so... yep, we need to learn how to draw, so we have to go to the Stellar Observatory. You'll find a book that teaches about it. Yes. Okay, cool. Let's see if we go in here. And reading. Now we have this book. So, Study Notebook of Animals and Beasts. Aha, so we have all these animals in here. And well, this one, we actually, some of them we saw already in the beast home that we just saw at the Master Inodio's tower. Okay, there we go. So far, so good. Then we got, what do we have? We have our spyglass. And we got, what did we get too? We have some, wow, we have so much stuff. Oh yeah, there we go. So we have... Inkwell, a container filled with ink. The total indicated in the image of the inkwell represent the number of drawings that can be made. I don't see a number. Oh, four. Ah, I guess that's it. So we can make four drawings with this inkwell. So So we'll probably have to figure out how to fill it or something. A basic writing quill. It is the first step of every artist of letters. You can create magical ideas with a simple pen and an inkwell. The drawing quill is the soul of every writer. It is what listens attentively, understands them, and who speaks for them. Aha! Okay, well, we got that. Yep. Cool. Let's go on. Now I can get away a little more to explore, and finally I can use the rest point to travel without getting tired. Oh. But I haven't actually mapped anything yet. So I thought I had to map the areas to be able to use them. But I can definitely save at them. So we need to go to the Stellar Observatory. Yep, let's do that. Small dog fishing pier. It was this way, right? Yes, I think it was. Okay. And now I remember that Lainio told me to go visit him today at his mail post. That he had a gift for me. As soon as I can do it, I'll go see it. Okay, so that's this way. Oh, look at this thing. Now we can go in. Oh, okay, this is new. Help offering in statues of gods. The sanctuaries of the gods of heaven are distributed far and wide in the world of Eonia. There are dozens, and they represent each of the eight gods of heaven, being them powerful figures that give benefits to those who give them offerings of light. According to the millennial legend, the gods crossed the skies at enormous speeds, and it was common to see them at every moment, night and day. But as soon as the terrible war from beyond was finished, they vanished and never returned. Nothing else was ever heard about them, and for many it is something that did not even exist at all. They said that there are still traces of the war in some sanctuaries and in places recondite and hidden. That there are clear testimonies of the existence of the eight. That those inscriptions in a strange language in the statues is proof of their existence, left by those who came with the gods as mute witnesses of that the confrontation of ideas has occurred. Oh, use a torch on the candles to obtain a bonus only once in each sanctuary. Oh, okay, well, I don't have a torch yet, do I? Do I have a torch? Actually, no, don't have a torch yet. Okay, well, we should get torch at some point, right? Torch. Aha. Okay, well, we'll get into that, but wow, look at this. That is pretty cool, guys. I am digging these new things. This is very cool. Okay, so let's hurry on. Let's see if we can do it. Let's just... I know it's going to be a little bit of a longer video, but let's just finish this next section off a little bit. Just go and visit this place. There we go. But we did find a little bit new. Yay, we did. And all the NPCs, of course. Yep, I am so excited about that. So, let's go up here. Mail post. Mail post waterfall. And we can already hear the little mail bird up here. Hey, you. Gorgeous bird. Yes. Okay. Busy to eat. So, happy birthday from Lainio. So he's also in Braylas, of course. So we have to go to the post office sawmill and talk to Flalio. Yep. And yep. Okay, so gods in the sky. That is something we need to find out about. A carved Gracon. It's beautiful. Apparently I'll be alone for a while, but as soon as I finish my tasks, I'll go to Braylas to see what happened. Lainio continues with his story, with the history of the lights in the sky, and it seems that he has found another madman like him. Yep. So, let's take this. Nice. Okay. Whoa, you're fast, little friend. No wonder they choose you as a male bird. You're the fastest of Eonia. Oh, didn't mean to do that. There we go. Oh, can I do anything with these? No. Okay. Gorgeous little birdie. Okay, so we got our little carved Gracon there. And let's go up here. The Star Stellar Observatory. The mysteries that are studied here are fascinating. If I had not dreamed of being apprenticed to Master Eonia, without a doubt I would be a stellar master. Okay. So, that world globe is like the one that the master has in his tower. I have always wondered what they will be. Okay, the art of using the spyglass. From the boring distance to the amazing proximity. Yep, let's pick that. Okay, cool. That means we are gonna go in here. And... okay, so we have the map. Okay. Oh, nice. We have all these unmapped regions. You are in this region. Show text. Where am I? Show grid. Okay. You are in the yellow zone. Show grid. Uh-huh. Show text. Well, there isn't anything to show yet because we haven't mapped anything yet. Oh, okay. Cool. But that's something new. And then if we go in here, we also got a new book. The Perfect Guide to Perfection, The Art of Using the Spyglass. Yes, also for Mivos Isteros. Okay, that hasn't been added yet. So, coming soon. Yep, there's gonna be a story. I can't wait to read it. So, new skill acquired. Spyglass, level 1 advanced skill. Awesome. Nice. There we go. So far, so good. So, if we... ooh, help Spyglass. Okay, so now there's some changes to this, so let's just check. You cannot run and use the spyglass, no. Enter and exit the spyglass mode with the U key. There are 3 types of spyglasses with different magnifications, as well as 3 types of writing pens, which increase the speed when making a drawing. Extremely useful when you should draw animals or fast and elusive creatures. Nice. Okay, so using cartography. With the spyglass you can map large areas. This is achieved on a cartographic tower, of course, previously having learned how to map with the corresponding book and finding the 4 cartographic masts located at each cardinal point. The first time an identification occurs, you'll obtain the map of the region with all the important points indicated. Since then, locating each cartographic tower and its cartographic masts will expand the area until a total discovery of the world and its mysteries. So, we have to find the cartographic masts, yes, located at each cardinal point. Okay, so this is the tower, the cartographic tower. I don't know what the masts look like. Thanks to the telescope, we can identify many beings from Eonia. This is achieved by focusing the view on the objective with the spyglass. The necessary time for the drawing to be completed. In case the target moves before the drawing is finished, it can be continued as long as you just walk and don't try to run. By doing so, you'll leave the spyglass mode and the drawing will have to be started from scratch. You cannot run and use the spyglass at the same time. Yeah. Remember that ink is necessary to make the drawings. Each inkwell has ink for 5 drawings. But it says 4 in the... has it already made it 1 drawing or something? Because it only says 4 in the one we got. Use remote observation. A simple way to approach and see beyond what our eyes show us. Ideal for curious minds. Yeah. Okay, so if we press U. Aha. There's ink left for 4 drawings. But already did a drawing? Or what? Do we have anything in here? New? I don't know. But it has enough left for 4 drawings. So, there we go. We can kind of look around. It is, doesn't zoom in much, does it? Zoom. Q and E. But yeah, we can't zoom anything here yet. So let's see what it says. The next zoom level cannot be reached. The medium spyglass is necessary to be able to do it. Aha! Okay. Oh, right. There was something up here too. So let's just check this out. Genius here is the ring of resistance that you lent me. When I visit Prelas, I'll buy some... You're right, they're very useful. Thanks, and I'll see you when I come back. Don't forget to look at the sky, Sorrero. Okay, so we're gonna grab this little ring. There we go. And... Then we go in here, we're gonna go to apparel, right? And there we go, if we right click, now it should be equipped. Aha, right there. Nice. So, temporary magic effects, potion, none, ring, resistance ring, and amulet, none. Okay, so we got a little ring. Huh. Isn't that new? Was there all this stuff down here? Oh, I just feel like that looks different than last time we were here. Ah, okay. But maybe I didn't study it that closely. Anyway, we kind of got... We are more or less as far as we were the last time. I was kind of trying to get to draw some stuff last time. But apart from that, we have kind of reached the same point. So, what do we need to do? Show primary. We need to draw animals and creatures. So, we have to explore and find the animals of the drawing book to draw them. And we have to map the world of Eonia. So we have to go to the cartographic tower and look for the four masts with the spyglass to map the zone. Okay, so these things are something we're going to jump into trying to do next time. I guess this triggers something. There's like a little... I don't know. Oh, a huge kraken in the sky. There. Incredible that it is so close to Brayla. Something must have forced him to come here, but what can scare a Grakon? Oh, look at this. Secondary quest has begun. What is that Grakon doing so close? Nice. Aha. Yeah. It is a magnificent beast, isn't it? Okay, so that is what we're gonna do next time. We're gonna try and do this. I think we're gonna go for the cartographic tower next time because we are pretty close to that. I think I'm going the right way, am I not? Or am I going a different way? I think we came from the other side actually last time. Anyway, yep, we are gonna do that. So thank you for watching, guys. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.